Hello friends, in this video I'm going to generate TV show and I have forget, so I add a button. So in here we need a form, not a button. For that, if I go to the index of the TV show, I'm going to copy what we had in the class. So copy that form. When we have a form to generate here, copy this form, go to the TV show and paste it instead of the button, and we can say here generate TV show, a TV show like this, and here it's going to be the TV show TMDB ID. Also here say TV TMDB ID. And here. Okay, next thing is to create a method down there. I'm going to copy what we have here and close now this one and add it here to the TV show. Okay, and also here I forget to change this to be get TV shows, and also generate TV show like this, admin TV shows, and here is going to be also the TV show TMDB ID. And we need to create that constant. So const, TV show TMDB ID is going to be ref, an empty object, and save. Now in the TV show controller, we need to create a method. Name it store. And I'm going to copy what we have in the cast controller. And in the cast controller, I make a change here. So I say ask JSON and make a get request, not direct get, but ask a JSON. And I'm going to do the same thing for the TV show. So copy this because it's almost the same and paste to the store method. Now we need to make some changes here, so select this and say $TV or TV show we can say, and if this TV show exists, also here we need to say TV show TMDB ID TP ID. First, if this exists, we are returning back with a banner TV show exist. Otherwise, we are going to get the TMDB TV, also here, TV, and create, not cast, but create the TV show. And copy this and paste it. Paste it here. We don't need the slug because I have added to the TV show model. Here I have added the fillable and also the name and the slug we are going to create automatically. One more thing we need to add it here is the created here. So we can say here one more copy and paste it. Paste it down there and say here created here, the same thing here, created here. I have make a get request Prototv with this ID, and here we have the result. We have the backdrop path, the profile path, and the genres, and also the seasons. We don't need that. What we need is the ID. And here is last hire date. This one, hire date, I think, is the created year. Not, we don't have here the created year, so where is the poster path? Is here. So not profile path, but poster path. Okay, so the same thing we have here, copy and paste it here. And we don't have the created year, but we have the hire date. Or here we have the first hire date. I think this is the this is the created year. And go to the Visual Studio Code and paste that in. And also we need to make changes here to be TV. And also here the same thing as we have here, save. And I'm going to copy this ID, go to the browser and refresh first. Yeah, we have TV ID. If I paste the TV ID here and click, and I have something like this. Where is this one? Total method is the input. Here is the button. The form, and it's here. Save, come here and refresh again. And now it's gone. Okay, paste that ID, click generate, and we have the cast created. And that's it, because we need to change this to be TV show created. And TV show exists, an API error. Okay. So if I come here and go to the data, refresh, we have that data here and created here. Okay. Visits is by default one. And now if I go again here and refresh, why we have this? The admin TV show edit is not in the route list yet. So in the index, the problem is here, admin TV show save and come here and refresh. Okay, here we have the slug, but the name, because we say here title, not name. Okay, and save. Refresh again. And yeah, we have name, slug, poster. The poster path is not showing. And yeah, we need that one more for the poster path. So copy this, paste, and say poster poster path and hit save. Again, refresh. And now we have the name, Slug, poster, and edit and delete. Okay, I'm going to do the same thing again. So check if copy the ID and paste it here. Now we need to see the message, the TV show exists. Click generate. And yeah, TV show exists. Okay. I'm going to add a random number here. And we need to see the message API error. Click generate. And undefined array key in the response. Okay, so why we have that? Because I think because we made this as JSON, we not get the successful type here. So I'm going to say here the die and dump. And copy this one and paste it here. Okay, save. Now copy the ID and go and try again, refresh. Paste it, click generate. Okay, now if I type some random number and click generate, we have false, yeah. So why we have if we have false, we are going to return here. So if this is successful, we are going to create, otherwise return redirect back with flash banner. Why? Is that again the error? Refresh and paste the random number. Click generate. And now we have the API error. Okay, again. Yeah, we have API error. And if I copy that ID again and paste it, we have the TV show exist. Now if I go and search for another TV show, copy and paste, generate, yeah, TV show created and we have it here. Okay friends, that is for this video. Hope you enjoy and see you in the next one with edit and delete. All the best.